want, fucko? You want some?
Huh? Hey! What are you doing?
So it's different types of way. So it's different types of way we say we live in Priceless. You ain't lost once in your life. I think you might have gingivitis. If we fight, man, I let a handgun fly. No remorse. I'm at court with a blank face like the and one guy. So it's
he battled disaster in Australia and let the kid murk him with freeze.
Wow.
I would have caught a disturbing the peace. For giving disturbing the peace.
If I was Michelin, I'd get your arms to the ceiling when I lift the K. You rap for the cam. These bombs in the building. Tim McVeigh, duck your feet off.
I got an accurate shot. So strap up. Like when cool niggas passing the cops. Cause every gun got a name. And judging by this, gun title ain't gonna be no after the shot. Niggas, these niggas.
But life have you forgetting every line. I mean, what you know about trying to fight back the tears but lose every time? See, against Loso, you talked about some shit that I did. But I still haven't won then. Remember, I'm the one that went from being pepper sprayed and tear gas to being sworn in. I mean.
Oh. Cause that shit is great, but kid, you ain't the first one to look death in the face. See, I was born sick as a kid. My heart was not the best, so before I could speak, I had people probing inside my chest. I get better, then I regress. They told moms that type of stress would do me in. By 10, she'd be laying her child to rest. And that's why I'm not moved by the shit I hear from them. Nigga, you seen the Reaper face? I took 21 years from him. We met a...
All those robberies you got away with just to die asking for smoke like Omar. Those bars are... Those bars ain't something. Yo,
shit.
Those bars ain't something I spit for your respect. Let's see how much you love the wire when it's twisted round your neck, James.
My right hand, let him lift. The ankle was regretting neglected shit just to prep for this. Taking breaks to sell or take cat and sniff on the ends. And if at the end he quits, that's when I sent him to heaven. This. Now do you get it? It's literally groundbreaking. I'm not your soul, son. I'm your sin and your salvation.
Why they doubt you? Cause against Shotgun Suge, your hardest line was his own pocket check. You couldn't write any rhymes, Jack, from when the last time you've been to church? 5 years? Cool. Well, let me get the towel back.
Sometimes I feel like a pill bottle when I get the strap. Cause first I push down on your circle and start twisting caps. You pastors been robbing the church for years. What type of shit is that? Of every tithe and offering already took for my hood, it's time to give it back.
False confidence, hold on. But it's false confidence. Anybody in this country knew I was gonna beat him. Even his own parents did when he went to see them. They gave him one last goodbye, they hugged him tight, and they squeezed him. Then his dad looked over at his mom and said, "You know, this is probably the last time we're going to see him."
Chumps, you were high on mushrooms. If you thought that I'm a chump, you should try ayahuasca. I got brothers in this club that would love to rush ya. I'ma turn Mount Rushmore into Mother Russia! Yeah!
Crip, nice try, I'm certified plus. Boy wise, you ain't really much comp for the Crip. Now I'm finna trip. Cause you ain't fucking with me. I don't even know why you attempting to. I'm talking bar for bar. You gotta just listen, Glue. I could get disrespectful. Kill you in front of your kid. He gonna be missing you. The last thing he remember is smelling the scent of your dead body. But that's typical, cause white kids known for sniffing glue patience. drama pop, but my hands is better. Marcus Candy, I'm the glue that holds your fam together. Yeah, I'm fat, white, ugly as fuck, but I'm a ladies' man. In LA, pulling bitches through the telly like Carol Ann. One, two.
I be in his projects waving at the bench like I need a sub. I have him spilling his guts everywhere like you act tough in blogs, but when I see you, you change instantly. Take the fatigues off in 2K. I want to see the same energy.
It is not empty. Enough's enough. I'm on some other stuff. I'm known for these gun rounds, but I'll put these guns down and fuck you up. If I don't knock you out when we knuckle up, then the razor come out. When I swing it, you get your uppercut. I grab you by your neck, you get another cut and another cut. It look like the seatbelt won't work and I'm trying to buckle up. Boy! 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 Boy!
We both plant seeds, but I'm a warrior in the garden. You a gardener caught up in the middle of a war. What little that's in store. I mean, Loso ain't sold nothing original yet. You can miss me trying to diss me with your fear of hell and wail all your biblical threats. You want to get physical? Bet. I hit the gun store, cop two new burners, an identical set. I figure since every Bible you've read has been a translated duplicate, then you should get some original text. I'm getting them stretched.
That was where I was supposed to stop it at, okay. But since clean paper ain't show up, I just figured I'd leave a comment on where someone left a comment at. Cause over here, we separate my God from promo. So if you don't want to hear about how my God is Rose, though, okay. Living inside my soul, bro, I'll pop the fo-fo, I push rocks with Coco, then you can stop watching Loso.